youngin'.
What can I do you for?
Capitalism at its finest.
Willkommen! How can I help you? Huh? You want something to munch on? Come back soon! Willkommen! Huh? How can I leave with those protesters right outside?
Go! Great work, everyone! We did it!
Hello. What's your...
Do you have something to report? I had to lock up your little friend. He was raving about conspiracies and making people uncomfortable. I don't like that in my city.
You know, there's a small chance he's on to something.
Really? Well, if you can bring me some solid evidence, I'll...
Something weird's going on at Moonbugs. I've never...
Ew. All right, here we go.
I'm much too old for this.
Ha! Keep it up.
Why me?
Impressive. Another victory for the VP. Ew.
Thank you.
How can I help you? What can I do you for?
Check out that wrench. What size is that fella?
Old wrenchy is one size fits all.
I didn't realize it worked that way. So, you on the job?
You know it, 24/7.
Really? Well, that's handy.
They don't call me a handyman for nothing. How can I help you? What can I do you for? I'd love to, but I gotta fix an old elevator to the south. Just wish I could get... How can I help you? What can I...
You.
Sorry, sir. The road to Camp Cuckoo is closed for now. Why, it's only the most gorgeous, fun-filled campground on the planet. Although, I probably shouldn't talk it up so much. After all, I'm under strict orders not to let anyone pass. Sorry, sir. The road to Camp Cuckoo is closed. You're, welcome? Now stop distracting me. I got a lot of standing around to do.
Mother knows best!
I knew I could do it!
I are ready for action, sir. What do you need? Hey, mister, what's your favorite animal?
What a weird way to start a conversation. I'd say the crested owl. They're testing well right now in the polls. Let me guess. You like kitties.
No, silly. I don't like kitties.
Oh?
I love them! They're so cute and cuddly. I could just eat them right up. But I wouldn't do that because then there wouldn't be any left. Today's my kitties. Do you want to see my kitties? My kitties and I are ready for a... Depends.
You know, some of my recruits are allergic to you. I mean, allergic to your cats.
Oh, is that all? Pshaw. Then there's nothing to worry about. All of mine are still kitties. So there aren't any cats. Just kitties. But five of mine are missing. We gotta find them first. If you help me find them, then I'll know you're a kitty lover.
Cha-ching!